Lanka under-19s won the inaugural Gamini Disanayake Challenge Trophy, beating South Africa 2-1 in the three-match youth ODI series. After losing the first match at Pisara Oval, the hosts came back strongly in the next two games at NCC grounds on Monday and at SSC grounds today, respectively. Sri Lanka under-19s won the decider by 6 wickets thanks to an excellent individual performance by their vice-captain Samu Ashan, who took 3 wickets and scored an unbeaten 70 runs. After winning the toss, South Africa under-19s posted 195 runs on the scoreboard from their 50 overs. Skipper Wayan Mulder top scored with 59, while Renard van Tonder made 37. Left-arm spinner Damita Silva was the pick of the bowlers, taking 4 for 48. Chasing 196 runs to victory, Sri Lanka under-19s were set up brilliantly by a solid 41 from opening batsman Shanogit Shanmuganathan. An unbroken 5th wicket stand of 100 runs between Ashen Bandara and Samu Ashan secured the win for the Islanders. Bandara played the supporting role, scoring 37 of 47 balls, while Ashan batted for 103 balls for his unbeaten 70 runs, which got him the Man of the Match award.